Hello guys, and welcome back to our next lecture from this course on how to use GrooveFunnels to build your pages and funnels for your online business. In the previous lecture, we have seen how we can create a product funnel. And one thing that we haven't showed you yet is that in the left side menu, after you click on the vendor or the product funnels from the quick link section from your dashboard, this new dashboard will show up, and in the left side menu you'll have this section which is called affiliates. Now what is important for you to understand is that you can actually use GrooveFunnels as an affiliate network or your own affiliate platform for your business, which is very powerful. You don't need to integrate any other third-party platform, so you can just use GrooveFunnels and you can start recruiting affiliates to promote your offer, your product, your service. You can see here you have manage affiliates and payouts. Obviously, for the moment, we don't have manage second-tier affiliates. This is a very powerful feature. Again, okay, having second-tier affiliates, that means that your affiliates can recruit their own affiliates. And then you have affiliate performance, payment history, and leaderboards. Okay, so basically you can also have contests for your affiliates. You can check out their payments. You can see which affiliates are the most productive for you and so on, right? Then you have the customer section in the left side menu. Okay, here you can see basically all of your customers. Again, this is very important because you are going to be able to export your list of customers. Okay, and then you can contact them, market to them again, and so on. And then you have this section which is again very, very powerful, cart abundance. Because you can contact these people which have not finalized their purchases and try to follow up with them and close the sale. Okay, so you can, from all of these people, you probably have a very decent chance or good chance to close some extra sales. Okay, so that you can increase your income. Now let's go back to the home section. Basically, this is how this works. You have seen the product funnel section. You can create coupons for your, as we have discussed earlier, coupons for your products. Okay, you can create coupons for specific promotions and so on. You can just check out your affiliate portals and tools. You can create funnel promotional tools for your affiliates. You can do JV partners and so on. Okay, now let me go back to the GrooveFunnels main page. Okay, dashboard. And also another thing that we haven't discussed is the email marketing section, which is a very powerful feature. And basically, if you are going into the email marketing section, okay, a new menu will open up again. You can see your stats here in this main dashboard. You can check out your leads, lists, and leads. First of all, in order to get leads, you need an initial list. We have one as a test. You have more options here. Okay, and then you can just check out the leads, name, email, phone number, okay, other details as well. You can export your leads. You can add new leads. Okay, as you can see here, put in their details. You can create tags and segments for your leads. Then you can start to do campaigns, which is again very, very powerful. Okay, you just have to set up a new campaign. You click on the new campaign button. You don't have verify sender details. Okay, we haven't added yet the sender details, but we can do that. Okay, you can create like one-time messages, sequence of messages from the sequence section. Then you have automations. Okay, if you click on the new automation, you can basically create different automatic follow-ups for your leads. Then you have forms. You can create your own forms with GrooveFunnels. If you click on your form, oh, again, it requests our sender details. Okay, custom fields for your forms. And in the settings, in the sender section, you actually add the new sender. Okay, the sender info, identity, test. You have to fill in all of these details before actually using the email marketing option. Okay, and then you have the analytics for the leads, the list, the broadcast, and so on. Okay, I won't go into any details with this because you can just play around after you make your account on GrooveFunnels. Just make sure that before you use this option of the email marketing to set up your settings so you can have access to everything. Thank you very much for watching, and we are looking forward to see you in the next lecture.